In the 1950s, many kids grew up making Saturday night trips to the Sydney Showground Speedway. It was gladiatorial, tight and unforgiving, with the bright track lights reflecting off the glistening midget speed cars. A legendary name from those days when deaths and injuries were common was Ray Revell. He raced against Jack Brabham and won the 1947 Australian Championship, followed by the loosely labelled world title in 1948. That led him to the US, where he had mixed success, but importantly he became the first Australian to import one of the all-conquering Offenhauser-powered midgets, leading to four Australian titles from 1950 to 53, along with many New South Wales and Queensland titles. Ray was one of many Revells to succeed in motor racing. His son Howard was also an excellent speed car driver. His younger brother Aubrey was a leading competitor and builder of Formula Vs in the 1960s, while Aub's sons, Neil and Philip, excelled in open-wheeler racing. Welcome, Ray Revell, head of a motorsport dynasty, to the Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame.